be a clue around here somewhere. Snakes. Like the ones that were meant to kill Metiochos. It looks like the thugs who attacked Metiochos weren't the masterminds behind this plot. Snake bites. And someone hid the body. Though I have a feeling this death was an accident. This must be the house of Metiochos' attackers. But the letter proves they're just tools in someone else's plan. Whose?
What the fuck are you doing sniffing around my house?
You attacked Metiochos. I found the snakes, the letter from your friend, and a body. All here.
Poor Actis.
We all knew the risks. Chains don't happen without a bit of blood being spilled.
Why kill Metiochos with snakes?
We're prisoners in our own city, because of Pericles and his crooked friends. The snake dealer told us it's time to send a message. Time they suffered.
Not the brightest bulbs.
You can't take the law into your own hands. Now I need to decide what to do with you.
Cleon says it's time we took the city back from the elite. Time to fight. Don't matter what you do to us, there will be others who follow our lead.
I know someone gave you those snakes. They used you to do their dirty work. I want to know who.
He's a real hero of Athens. No puppet of Pericles is going to stop him.
Don't be someone's puppet. Tell me where the snake dealer is.
All right. He's got a camp just outside the walls. Sells his snakes from there.
That should have been his clue.
It's not too late to make a difference, but we have to work together.
Maybe you're right. You didn't have to show us mercy. But where do we start?
Start here. This district is your home. Ignore the politicians and concentrate on where you can make change.
Thank you. We will try.
I need to rid Athens of this snake seller.
Now, enough out of you.
Find somewhere to hide.
You'll feel the sting of my venom.
You can't outrun me. Get back here.
End you, Mistyos.
Ha! can't believe it's over.
That was automatically gonna hit. Thought I dodged to the side, but apparently not. Question is, how far back did it set me? Not too bad. This one has snakes all over the place.
I'll end you, Mistio. You'll feel the sting of my venom. You can't stop me.
His death should keep friends very close safe.
I got one more treasure I need to loot from there.
Looks like your situation's improved since we last met.
The danger has passed for now. But while those monsters are out there, no one is safe.
A group of fishermen tied you up. They were being used by a snake dealer working for enemies of Athens.
What did you do with them?
I showed them the error of their ways and sent them on their way. They won't be bothering you again.
I'm glad no blood was shed. But how do you know they won't return?
I made it very clear that doing anything stupid would make me angry.
Well, that must have been a terrifying experience for them. Thank you for your help, Mystios. I'll be sure to mention this to Pericles.
The treasure here first. I'm not sure what I'm looking for.
Best stay out of sight.
Alright, that's a little bit ridiculous because it yanked me backwards. Not only yanked me and turned me around. Because if he swung it normally, that would have passed right behind me. Would have been close, but it should have passed right behind me instead of stopping me and twisting me around. And back towards it. That's how you know it's a little bit garbage right there. That's when the game goes cheap.
Careful. Don't going to be caught.
And when
here.
It really goes cheap, it kind of becomes obvious.
Got it.
Will hurt the Athenians' chances.
Alright, for some reason I couldn't step up. It's not pointing out any back entrances. Oh, here it is.
Sorry about that.
How did you get past the guard? No one gets past the guard.
Relax. Pericles sent me.
Praise Athena. I knew he'd send help. I was worried they sent someone after me.
He sent me to get you out of Athens.
So he knows about the plot.
You mean the trial? From what I've seen, you don't stand a chance.
The people love me. I am the Phidias. But there are others. Look.
Malaka. It isn't the trial Pericles is saving you from. These are instructions to murder you. Who wrote this?
I don't know who to trust. I'm just an artist. I just wanted to create. Please, What am I to do?
First, you need to pull yourself together. You're on trial, the people are against you, and now I find that the cult want to kill you. I said pull yourself together!
Yes, of course.
Cleon said you're wasting the people's drachmi. If he had his way, he'd serve them your head.
Cleon mentioned me? That's going to hurt Pericles. First impiety, now theft, after all we've done for this city.
You and Pericles seem close.
For Pericles and me, it started with our love of Athens. Our differences push us to greatness. That is true friendship.
All right, we need to go. Do you have any idea where I can take you?
South of Athens, there's an island called Seriphos. My friend Theras lives there. When I discovered the plot against me, I sent word to him. If anyone can help us, he can.
Any clues he has of the cultists' identities, I want them.
Yes, yes, anything. A guard!
I'll distract them while you sneak out. Meet me tonight to set sail for Seriphos. Don't show your face until you see me at the docks.
I understand.
You didn't really think I'd let you come and go as you please, did you? Now, where are you?
Might need to defend him.
Good. You made it. I was beginning to worry.
I told you I'd get you out of Athens.
So you did.
Can your friend be trusted?
Theras and I have been friends for a long time. I just sent word telling him where to meet us.
Wasting time will only get us into trouble. Let's head to Seriphos while we still can.
Ready to set sail!
Aye, aye, aye.
been waiting for you! Should we grab the salvage, Commander?
I never thought if Athens
not sleep.
I've left places I've called home. What's that island ahead of us?
That, my friend, is the famous island of Salamis.
The place where Athens defeated the Persians.
Everyone, to battle position!
Hopefully, the cult won't bother me now I'm out of Athens.
Unlikely.
Like we're out of danger.
This is a nice ship.
You don't have to do that. Fill the silence.
Traveling the seas very often.
It can be free.
Yes, freeing seems to be an accurate word. Although I've begun to feel a bit sick.
Be on the side if you need to. Otherwise, you're king.
Is your stomach turning as much as mine is?
You'll get used to it. We'll reach Seriphus before long.
Someone deal with that fire! We fought a good fight. Not for the last time, I'm sure.
The most important thing in this case was to get him here over fighting.
It's good to see you alive and well, Phidias.
And you, Thiras. As you can see, I didn't get here alone.
Ah, yes. The kind and thoughtful hero you mentioned in your letter.
I'm glad I could get him out alive.
And for that heroism, I found some information on a man named Brisson who's plotting Phidias's early demise. Hopefully you can make something of this clue.
I can.
Please give Pericles my thanks and my farewell. And be careful. I still believe many in Athens are in danger.
While I'm here, I'll take a look at the island. That is an interesting name for the island. Snakes. Yep. Well, it is one way to eliminate snakes. They need a lot of metals.
Huh?
This actually looks like a pretty good place for supplies. Those boar don't joke around. Not likely to win, but I'd probably take one or two of them with me.
They'll be on high alert here.
Oh well. Neither of them. Doesn't seem to want to target the other one. There we go. Burning, oh, what a world. I would have preferred not to have to do that, but... There's someone whispering over here.
What's a little girl doing in a clay pit?
Oh, Mistios! Hi, Mistios. I'm just preparing something for my friends. I've been here all day, but I still need more clay. I need enough for all of them.
What you're doing for your friends is very nice. I'm sure they'll appreciate it.
Really? You think so? I was thinking of getting them some other things, though.
You're a generous friend. What do you want to give them?
I want to give them some nice jewelry.
You mean jewelry?
That's what I said!
You don't look like you could afford any, honestly.
I know! That's why I was going to get some shiny stones in the abandoned mines, and a few pearls from the lagoon. But I've been stuck here all day with the clay, and the abandoned mines are kinda scary. Do you think you could help me get some gifts for my friends? It'd make them happy, and that would make me happy. I'll make some jewelry for you, too, for helping me.
Gladly, young lady. I'll see to it you get the best pearls and shiny stones. And I wouldn't mind some jewelry myself.
Yay! Thank you! You're really nice for a big, scary-looking person.
These pearls you talked about, where can I find them?
North of the clay pits, in the lagoon. They're just sitting there in the water, but there are some big sharks in there. Be careful!
Where are these abandoned mines with your shiny stones?
The mine is in the meadow, west of the temple.
I'll see what I can find. Where are all your friends?
They'll be coming soon, just a little longer.
Speak up, child. I can't hear you.
Never mind. I'll introduce you to them later.
Okay, that's all I need to know. I'll see you later.
I should be done here soon. Meet me at the cliff overlooking the lagoon, okay? I'll introduce you to my friends. Thanks, Mithios.
That's the lagoon with the pearls. This is the lagoon the little girl mentioned.
Down there, although there's a cave.
That's enough pearls. That's where the shiny stones are. The abandoned mines with the shiny stones. Pearls and the shiny stones. I should return to the little girl.
Great. So, just ignored all my commands. Despite hitting on overpower, I don't know how many times. About three times. But still, I completely ignored the buttons I was pressing.
I've got the pearls and the shiny stones. I should return to the little girl. Little girl and her friends. She got here sooner than I thought she would.
Silly Theo, don't put that in your hair. You look funny. Mistyos! You made it just in time! My friends have finally arrived!
I don't see anyone else here but us.
What? Silly Mistyos, can't you see them? They're right over there! The one on the left is Theo, and the one on the right is Erla.
They look friendly, but I don't think they really count as your friends.
What do you mean? They're my friends. I made them.
I know you made them, but that...
Mother told me to make friends, Mistyos, and I did.
This isn't a way to make friends. Tell your mother that...
I can't! She's dead, Mistyos. Mother is dead. She joined the pirates. Told me she'll bring back so much drachmi, we could swim in it. But one day, she came back, Mistyos. Her favorite white robe was all red. And she told me to take care of myself and make more friends. But I've never had any friends. I didn't know what she meant. So I thought really, really hard and made my friends out of clay. Did I make a mistake? Mother won't be upset at me, right? I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it!
No, child, no. You did great. Your mother would be proud of you. Friends come in all shapes and sizes. I have an eagle, and he's a close friend of mine.
Wow, really? That's so cool.
Here you go. Your gifts for your friends, as promised. Why don't you go put them on for them? I'm sure they'll like that.
Thank you, Mistyos. You're the best. I'll go do that right now.
I'm sorry, child. I could not break your heart, even if it was good for you.
I just hope I made the right decision.
should check in on her later.
Disappeared again.